Here I come, Ben!
Woohoo! Woohoo!
Woohoo! I'm the stronger twin, Ben! No, Bill, I'm the stronger one!
Woohoo!
This will be a lot more fun than working. Everyone, perhaps?
Well, definitely not me. You two really need to get back to work, or the Fat Controller won't be happy about your progress.
Jeez, Poco. Don't be such a buzzkill. You know, Bill, he has a point. We want to stay on the railway after all. Since when did you become so convinced, Bill? You haven't been like this since you had those shiny buffers of yours. Oi! You take that back!
Would you just shut up? Why don't both of you just go back to work by the west? I'll do my work here. Seriously, get back to work.
Okay, Boko.
Hey, Ben, let's try those. No one seems to be using them. Might as well make them useful. Ah, good idea, Bill. You're right. Looks like no one is using them.
Alright, we place down the dynamites. We should alert all nearest workmen and engines about the demolition.
Yeah, you're right.
Oi! What are those two idiots doing with our works unit van? We need to alert them! They're reversing too fast!
Duh! What? No! It's too late! We can't stop them in time! Get down! Bill, your brakes! Use them!
What is it you're on, Ben? I don't see any...
Boko!
Yo, Boko!
Oh. What's up?
Yo, but don't stop again.
What? That's very unlike me.
It is? What's up, pal?
Oh, it's nothing. I must have slept really late last night.
Whatever you say, Boko. Ah, here comes Gordon. You know, a grand engine like him is expected to have high standards, but he completely ruins that by pulling the flag kipper. That's something you don't see every day.
Well, he's been volunteering since the death of Henry. They both were very close, and Gordon would bypass his standards and pull goods trains out with the flag kipper, basically doing Henry's job as the friend he is.
You're right. Kinda like you for volunteering to work at the docks here after Salty was placed on overhaul, given the fact that you're a quarry diesel.
Yeah. Yeah. Something like that.